didn't do it for myself. I did it for my brother. I brought the world title back to the dark side. But my brother's assailant is still at large. And I will not rest until I find the culprit. I will not rest until I find the one who put my brother in a vegetative state. Hell will reign supreme when the world heavyweight champion achieves his vengeance.
Someone attacked The Undertaker over Memorial Day weekend. Everyone is guilty until proven innocent in the eyes of Big Red Justice, Kane.
For 60 days and 60 nights, I have sat on my brother's bedside, waiting as he suffered silently. The unthinkable happened. My brother moved, and he could manage to utter only two words. Those two words was the name of his assailant. The man who attacked my brother is Rey Mysterio. This time, defeating you will not be enough. This time, I will make you pay. I am going to open this casket and stuff you in.
I did not have anything to do with attacking The Undertaker. And now he's threatening to put me in a casket after our match at Summerslam. Caskets were made for the dead.
As you gasp for air, Rey, your fate will be sealed over what you did to my brother.
It wasn't me who took out The Undertaker. It was you, Kane!
It was you!